Welcome, waifu worshippers. Apparently a war criminal just subscribed, and I think I was muted for the last 2 minutes. It wasn't my intention. But yeah, we had some good progress earlier, and now we're going to continue. We need to work on the glove, do the collar, and then we'll see. Yeah, a war criminal just subscribed, so do I need to call Den Haag? I'm worried now. And hello, war criminal, speaking of the devil. How are you doing? What's up? Now you got 401 subs. Yep. I appreciate it. Give me 1 minute or 2 minutes. I'll be right back. Right, sorry, I had to deal with something. Let's get into it. I think I'll be going for an hour. Not too long, because I need to make dinner soon after this. Maybe 50 minutes. Could be 50 minutes. Let's see. So how was everybody's day so far? boring but profitable. Stock market up 300s. Is it worth it to try and do something on the stock market if you only want to invest like $100 or $200? Is it worth it? Or do you need to start investing at thousand or something? And War Criminal has online lessons. Well, maybe commit a war crime on the online lessons. Maybe that'll make it interesting. Minimum 500.
Still control the past. Only you know if you'll be together.
Let's see. Hello, Brandstrike. With a valuable message that everyone needs to hear. It's... Well said. Well said. I think we can all agree on that message. Let's remove this bot again. Are you... Hello, Noctis the 15th. Are you using a mouse? No, heavens no. I'm using a tablet and a stylus. Can't do pressure really well with a mouse. Stuff like that. By the way, I released a time lapse yesterday. So after the stream, go and check it out. It's only 10 minutes. That's about Abby, drawn as Uzaki-chan. Abby from The Last of Us. On YouTube? Yes, on YouTube. Because I don't think I can release that on... on Twitch, right? Uploading a VOD there. It's Abby from The Last of Us 2, drawn like Uzaki-chan from Uzaki-chan Wants to Hang Out. It was a funny one to do. Nothing groundbreaking, but it was a... I've had some laughs with that one. Yep. Also, this is probably the first time lapse not made by me. And there's a bit, because of that, there's also a bit more editing in it. So there's a... Because usually in the past, I would just make the time lapse, do nothing. And on my last two or three time lapses, I did make some edits. And try to spruce it up a bit, but now there's a... And maybe in the future we can do even a bit more with some jokes. Some small edits. We'll see. Who did the time lapse? Yes, it was Blind. Blind's right. It's probably from if all goes well, he'll make other time lapses as well, because I've been behind a lot on time lapses the past forever actually, and he's going to make them, and I'm going to release them on Saturday from now on, I think. Friday, Saturday. I wonder what would be the best day to release a video with the most eyeballs. Sunday evening is not a good hour. It's not a good moment, I've discovered. But Saturday might be good. But sometimes I'm away on Saturday. That's sometimes a problem. Maybe I can set the... Yeah, maybe I can just prepare it in advance and set the timer. Cool. Oh, maybe let's... I still need to update the thumbnail though, because the thumbnail is an older one. So that way you don't have to search for it. I've posted the link for those who wanna open it up in a new tab. You can watch later. So there's a time lapse is coming. I'm also releasing a meme video. Maybe instead of a time lapse, or maybe I can just release them in succession, because the meme vid is only two minutes. And I think it's quite funny. Also made by Blind. Stream with so many watching and only one like is mine. Yeah, well, I guess it's because I didn't threaten with violence. So like, subscribe, share, do it, or Shiru will crush your balls. Crush it into fine powder. That's a... Just do it. You don't want your balls to be powder, do you? Amy is still outside, yes. I have no kitty here. Right, let's continue with this. Also, hello, Echi. Still feeling empty as fuck from that Last of Us 2 stream? I'm sorry. At least we shared the pain.
Thank you.
Okay, this looks let's see. We need Kitty on stream. Well, she can't always be there. Noctis says, I'm gonna go watch Toradora and the time lapse. Well, I appreciate you watching the time lapse and have fun with Toradora as well. Goodbye. And maybe during a hand stream. Well, thing is, during a hand stream, my camera is watching my hands. Unless I put the cat on the sketchbook, you wouldn't be able to see it. So it would be only cat and no sketchbook, or only sketchbook. Unless I get two webcams, but that's maybe one day. For now, I don't see why I should get two webcams. Technically, I already have two in this laptop. I have one, but not the same. I can't aim it where I would want it to. All right, let's. So the I think the hand is all right. Oh. Let's.
Yes.
Cool time lapse, but I think time lapses are not really my thing. That's fine. You prefer streams then? Sometimes time lapses are especially for people who don't have time for streams or wanna see something quick. And then they can always, if they define, that part, I want to see that part, and they can go to the equivalent live stream. So you can first look at the time lapse, see what happened, and then you see, that part, I want to see when he started shading it. Then you look that up. Ooh, 5 likes. Thank you for the likes, everyone. What's everyone going to do? What's chat going to do after the stream? I think I'll move this. Let's put this on a different. War criminal wants to play a video game. Playing a video game. What game are you playing? And Farm Duck says sleep. Well, that's very good. An effective passing of time. Probably the best, all things considered. There's nothing that goes past as fast as sleeping. You do it so many hours, if you're lucky. And yet it feels so short sometimes. I think I will need to stop here because I need to start making some food. Oh, hello, Dave B. How did you find my stream? Were you looking for a Code Vein or just art in general? Ah, War Criminal is playing The Long Dark. I don't know what that game is about. So we've finished this. But this has not been done yet, and I don't want to rush it, because I need to make this chain look nice. At least on par with all the rest. Next time, we can finish that, and then we need to do the boots. And finally, we will stop with this. I don't know if there will be another art stream after dinner. Maybe. So subscribe and hit that bell if you want to be notified when I go live. Or follow me on Twitter to see when and where I go live. Because sometimes there might be a Not Safe for Work only stream, and that's on Picardo. Surviving the Canadian winter? Ah, I think I may know it then. Alright. Leave a like, subscribe, share. There might be an art stream, but maybe there's also a game stream. Wouldn't that be nice? Yeah. Goodbye. And go watch, I'll post it again. I think it's this. Go watch the time lapse that I made. Well, that Blind Strike made. The time lapse on my channel. It's good. The ground. Don't go anywhere. Goodbye.